Well, welcome to the Friday concert, and welcome everybody to a Friday concert. Special guest star, Lisa Phifer. And as you know, these are all very informal, and we sat about an hour the other night and said, you know, this one in this key, and we'd say, yeah, that sounds good. And next one, so you're going to hear this for the first time. A lot of these, second time.
The world premiere.
Give your attention to Lisa and...
But have fun.
And have fun. Yeah. So we're going to start with this one.
I still
my tendency is I get nervous and play faster. And Lisa's tendency is just lay back into the song. So we are, I can tell we're arguing a little about tempo, but it's all my fault. But if you forgive me if I get too confused.
I love it. So much fun.
Sickness, toil, or danger. gonna take a martini.
You take a margarita orders, Marcia. We're gonna play one of Brenda Siegel's. That was her and Terry's honeymoon song. Whenever we were with them, they always wanted us to play this one. So, wherever you are, Brenda, this is for you.
She's a dumb woody.
Song, nothing but bluebirds.
This is a one that we're learning for the first time for, I think, both of us. You know, smile.
I've heard it.
I think that Jimmy Durant is the one that made it famous in the 30s. Mm-hmm. But Charlie Chaplin sang this one too.
Wrote it.
Mm-hmm. Wrote the words to you. How fast are we gonna play? We're starting to play a little more together, and I'm only confusing her a little bit on the chords.
We can't tell.
This
is great.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile,
but let us know if you get real tired or the waitress will come around and take your margarita order. Where's Rolf? Rolf always wanted to set up a beer stand.
We need a cabana boy.
Yeah. Should we try this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
It had to be you. Sorry. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found that somebody who could make me be blue, could make me be true, and either be glad or just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I have seen. Marcia. Musical theater is always the right thing to do.
Says
You've all been a lovely audience.
Yes.
And we are happy to have you sing along with this one,
of course.
If you like this, we'll see if we can get Lisa to come again sometime.
We would love that. Thank you for listening.
But nice. You take C and R and E S S W I.
Oh, give me a hug, baby doll. That was fantastic. Loved it.